My name is Val Hardy. I am the Literacy Administrator at Read San Diego, the San Diego Public Library's Adult Literacy Program. We are a volunteer-based program charged with recruiting volunteers who in turn teach low-literate English-speaking adults to read and write better. One of the cornerstones of our program is our Family Literacy Program. I can tell you, as the director of the program, one of the best decisions, hands down, I've made over my years here at Reed is hiring Kim Noriega as our family literacy coordinator. What's amazing about Kim is her ability to see the big picture as well as hone in on detail. She does this amazing job of developing curriculum and designing programs that not only prepare kids and parents for school, but it prepares them for life. She thinks about the content, not just the content, but how it's delivered as well, making sure that there's rigor, that it's age appropriate, that it's speaking to the ear of parents. She takes the time to listen to what they want to learn and tailors the curriculum to that. In addition to have this amazing creativity and design programs that are relevant, research-based, and focused, she's great with the numbers and doing grants and pitching in where needed in other aspects of her program. What comes through from conception through execution is her passion. Her passion for working with people, connecting with parents, connecting with little ones. It's just not everyone has the ability to do class management and teach curriculum. But Kim, she's exceptional in her ability to teach at multiple levels and teach and reach, I would say.
Thanks to this program and Ms. Kim, we have a beautiful library at our house. And it's not just coming to the program and do things with her at the program, but she teaches beautiful things that stay in our lives, and we practice them every day. She's a lovely teacher, person, and my older children who are already in high school are always looking forward to come back to the program because they have great memories with her. My very favorite time with her is when every time we come and the program is over, she always takes the time to talk about how our family is doing, and she makes me feel special, and I feel like she really cares about my family and my children and life. So I'm really, really happy to have her again, and I appreciate everything she does for us.
Básico para entrar a la escuela, el elegir los colores, el comportarse, el cambio de rutinas, aunque es poquito el tiempo, pero tienen el tiempo de cambiar de rutinas. De verdad que estamos muy contentos de participar en este programa y no queremos irnos, que nuestros hijos estén grandes, queremos volver y estar aquí y seguir compartiendo. Queremos mucho a ti y queremos mucho a Stephanie y queremos que nos digan el premio porque en verdad se merece a nosotros. queremos que gane.
Y le quiero dar gracias al programa porque de verdad he aprendido muchas cosas. Ajá. Mis directos empezaron de que tenía 2 años y medio. Hemos asistido a todas las librerías. Y me siento muy agradecida por este programa porque ellos han avanzado mucho. Sofía ya empieza a escribir y Santiago empieza ya a hacer matemáticas. Entonces me siento muy, muy privilegiada de asistir a este programa. Y le doy muchas gracias a Miss Kim. Ah, porque es una gran persona con un gran corazón y quisiera que fuera la teacher de taller.
With young children, and that playfulness I've learned from Kim is a really important part to helping families establish reading habits at home and discover the joy of reading through reading itself. I also learned so much from Kim when we piloted and studied the community to put together our own family literacy program. And one of the other things I really admire about Kim as a friend, as a mentor, and as a literacy colleague is her collaborative spirit. When I told her we were piloting our own program, she invited me to come observe her own sessions with the San Diego Public Library and invited me to use some of the best practices they found was helping them connect with families and keep them engaged in their program. So I know that my program, the organization I represent, and my own role in literacy in San Diego has very much been influenced by Kim's hard work.
Hi, my name is Stephanie Contreras, and I am the Family Literacy Assistant for Read San Diego. I've been working with Kim for almost 5 years, and when I think of a teacher who's passionate, dedicated, inspirational, I immediately think of Kim. From the very beginning, she took me under her wing. She's been my guide, and I know one of the best memories that I have is the very first, which is when I went to my very first FFL program and observed her. And one of the things that I immediately noticed was her connection with parents and caregivers and the children. They were so excited to just come up and give her big hugs and tell her about all the stuff that they've been working on. And I could see that they were super appreciative of everything that she does for them. And it was very obvious that she makes a huge impact on their lives. Kim has a very special gift, and that gift is making people feel empowered. She really wants to make people feel like they can do so much more with their lives, that they can tackle any obstacle that they want to. And I've personally heard so many stories from parents who have come to me and said that they are able to go and talk to their child's teacher, or they're able to help with their children's homework when they weren't able to do that before, or even just being more a part of their community when before they didn't feel like they had the confidence to go out and do things. And Kim has a way with words and a way of making people feel like they're special and that they can do so much more than they ever thought they could do.
I'm Cecilia Estrada, and I work with Price Charities and am the director of the City Heights Square Learning Center. What I've learned from Ms. Kim is how she teaches the letter sounds, because letter sounds are something that I never taught kindergarten, so it was not part of what I had done in my teaching career, because I taught lower grades. But then I was teaching the ABCs, and I was teaching the song, and that was they don't learn it then. So what I learned from her was those wonderful cards with all the letter sounds that I use daily now with my children. And they know the movements, they know the actions, they know the sounds, they know the letters, and they know them out of order and in order. So this program has been amazing, but it's been amazing because of her. She makes it, and you know, I wish we could clone her, but I'm glad we can't, because she's so unique that it'll be really hard to do. But Ms. Kim deserves every honor, every award, every pat on the back, every kind of recognition that she can get, because she earned it. And you can just tell she knows what she does, because that's why we keep on coming, and that's why the kids know Ms. Kim.
One final thing that I would like to talk about it is the program that she's been putting on for quite a number of years now during the holiday season. And we have the families that she's dealt with for many, many years bring their children to either to Malcolm X Library or someplace where they have a big room. And we have a big holiday, I call it a festival, with storytelling and arts and crafts and things of that nature. And I do have one final question that I would like to ask to Kim, and that is this. Got gingerbread?
Thank you.